Assalamualaikum everyone, welcome back to my channel. Whew, today we have a really hot topic to talk about. How do we know whether we should break up in a relationship or not? Now I understand, there are just times in our life in which we start having doubts and we just profoundly unsure whether we should stay in a relationship or leave. We could be having this headache forever, especially when our heart and our mind are moving completely the opposite direction. Your brain knows that you have to leave, but your heart says, it's okay, just stay. This is usually because of the emotional attachment that you have with your partner that is making you become indecisive. How do we know? So please listen carefully. When you are constantly thinking of whether you would want to stay or leave the relationship because of the confusions and the doubts that are just building, the answer is likely you want to have a break. Because if the person that you love is treating you right, appreciating you, making you feel everything that you would love to feel, you won't be thinking to exit the relationship. In other words, he or she might be consuming your mind in a negative way, all the uneasy feelings. So in conclusion, the more thoughts that you're having of whether you would want to stay or leave the relationship is a clear sign that you're actually not wholeheartedly happy with your partner. So without taking more time and have more things consuming your mind, you might want to consider breaking up or having a break. So that's all from me. Be the best narrator of your own personal life. Don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe down below so that you won't miss any future content.